Philadelphia is on the C40 website. According to its page on Philadelphia, the city is facing 4 major climate threats: extreme heat temperatures, extreme cold temperatures, flooding, and wave action. Despite all being labeled as serious in terms of severity, the only one that has had any action taken toward it is extreme heat, for which measures are currently in effect citywide. If the city continues business as usual and no steps are taken to increase its resiliency, it might experience storm surges and coastal flooding. Philadelphia is particularly vulnerable to this because of its proximity to the ocean and its location along the Delaware River. In addition to having its own page on the site, there are several very interesting articles about climate change in Philadelphia. One 2019 article described support for the Fridays for Future protests from mayors in several major cities, including Philadelphia. They reportedly invited students involved in the campaign to meet with them at their respective city halls. Philadelphia's mayor at the time, Jim Kenney, was quoted saying, "I offer my appreciation to and my support for the youth climate strike demonstrating here in Philadelphia and around the world. It is heartening to see our young people taking a stand and reminding us that it is their generation who will be left to face the worst effects of climate change if we don't act quickly to cut carbon emissions. These actions give me further hope that, combined with real action that we are proud to be leading, we will rise to the challenge and leave a healthy Philadelphia for generations to come." Something unique about the city's culture or history that impacts its response to climate change is its history of activism that we explored in last week's city discussion. From race riots to earth weeks to taking legal action, the people of Philadelphia have shown time and time again that they will stand up for what they know is right. Seeing as the push for climate change action is coming largely from younger generations, it is important now more than ever that the voices of younger people are being heard.